Here's the original part. As you can see, because the gray section did print on an angle, the back is pretty ugly. Also, the two center pieces in the dollar sign were not attached to the rest of the white piece, so they did not assemble in correctly after the build. To fix those errors, printed another one, this time with a simpler design, made a K instead of a dollar sign. You can see both sides are very smooth. I did not build these two pieces line to line. I left some leeway so then the printer, if it overbuilt, it would still be possible to assemble. It turned out great. Thanks for watching.